Okay, we're going to cover the names of the black keys now, dealing with the key of C major, but we're going to figure out what these black keys are. Okay, so some of this is going to be a little review, and hopefully you'll understand sharps and flats. Okay, so a sharp would say that you're increasing the tone to the right. A flat would mean you're going in the left position. You're taking the note down. So these black keys would represent sharps and flats. Okay, so C major. Review. C, D, E, F, G, A, B, and C. The numbering: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1. All right, so if you're going to name this particular note in a reference to C, this would be a C sharp because it's going to the right. You see? So it's one semitone from the C that would make it a sharp. Now, in reference to this note, this would be a D flat because this note is D, D flat. Okay, so going to this note, if this is a D and you know you're increasing the tone to the right, this would make it a D sharp. D sharp. So if we look at this note, which is your E, C, D, E, what would this note be? It has to be E flat because it's going to the left. You're going to decrease the tone. C, D, E, E flat, or C, D, D sharp. All right, so let's see if you can figure out what this note is. First, let's use our reference, which is C. C, D, E, F. So what does that make that? F what? It has to be F sharp, but it also has another name. It has a reference to this note. What is this note? Let's find out. C, D, E, F, G. So, in reference to the G, what is this note? It has to be G flat. All right, so what about this note? C, D, E, F, G. What does this note in reference to the G? It has to be G sharp. But it also has another name in reference to this note. What is this note? Let's find out. C, D, E, F, G, A. So in reference to the A, what is this note? It's A flat. And finally, this note. What is this note in reference to the A we just did? If this is an A, what is this note? It has to be A sharp. But it also has another name. If this is our A and this is our B, what is this note has to be? It has to be B flat. So I gave you all the notes from C to C and including the black notes.